Not long ago, we were contacted by a credible friend of our religious community who one of our Marian priests in Poland knows very well. And what I'm about to show you is truly amazing. Hi, I'm Father Chris Alar, and it all started with this video.
I encourage you to do this.
Later in that video, I explain how hanging the image of Divine Mercy on your door can bring about many protections as promised by Jesus through Saint Faustina. This video ended up making itself around the world. In fact, the priest I told you about is in Poland, and he received a text from this friend that says this. Hello, Father, I want to share something with you. The other day, I received a message linking me to a video from Father Chris Alar. He explained the need to put a blessed image of the Divine Mercy on our front doors in these times. I printed out the Divine Mercy image from the Divine Mercy website and followed the priest's directions on how to bless it. It was hanging on my front door until last night when I needed to dispose of it because it was weathered. Remembering the image was blessed, I just burned it. Nothing left but ashes and the Divine Mercy image. Not in paper, but entirely ashes. What do you think of this? Now what I want to show you is something incredible. Look at this first picture. What you see in this picture is a burned image of Divine Mercy. Now please don't worry. That's actually the proper way to dispose of a blessed image. But what is amazing in this photograph, if you look closely, is there's no paper left. This photograph shows what is only a single piece of ash, but the Divine Mercy image did not burn. Now, this same person was asked by our Marian priest to then print off another image of Divine Mercy on the same printer and to burn that image to see the effects. Now look at this image. What we have here is an unblessed image that was then burned, and look at the effect. Absolutely no trace of the sign of the image of Divine Mercy. Wow, this is startling. When a blessed image of Divine Mercy was burned to be properly disposed, the paper was entirely burned, but the image was untouched. Unlike an unblessed image, where everything burned. This confirms for me, because we trust this individual, that this is truly a miraculous image. This is why I want to invite you to join me on Saturday, the 4th of July, at 11 a.m. as I talk about this image in more detail. It'll be the second part of my talk called Divine Mercy 101. I'll talk about the Feast of Divine Mercy, the image of Divine Mercy, the Novena, the Chaplet, and the Hour of Divine Mercy. And you can find us on our YouTube channel called Divine Mercy, or on our webpage at thedivinemercy.org, or on Facebook at Divine Mercy Official. We will talk more about this, and please pass this on to show the incredible importance and the miraculous entity that we know as the Divine Mercy image. Thank you, and God bless you.